Joey was blowing up for the first time, really, on the Rogan podcast. I fit in at the right time with Joey. And then also, the thing with Joey, that if I was going to line up everyone that I've worked with, Joey would be the one I would expect the least from. He was a convicted felon. He kidnapped somebody with a machine gun. He did drugs for 30 years. But in reality, he's the most reliable, the hardest working guy that I've got a chance to work with.